Hey everybody, what's up? David Burns here. Thanks for all your comments about me making more YouTube videos on beekeeping. I love to do it. I enjoy doing it. And I want to show you one today about bees getting hot. Over the next few days here in central Illinois, we're going to have some really hot temperatures. High humidity and very hot. Heat indexes maybe around 115, 120. And for Illinois, that's very, very hot and humid. And as a result, bees are going to have a difficult time keeping their hives cool. They're working pretty hard today, even in the shade. Take a look at this hive here. And it's not that big of a colony, but you can see already in the shade, they're actually bearding and fanning. One of the things I want to show you is right here, these bees are actually standing behind each other, lined up, drafting air, and you can feel hot air coming out of the hive. And you can see here, these bees are just bearding and actually just hanging out on the front of the hive, below the hive, just trying to get the hot bodies outside of the hive to keep it a little bit cooler. So whatever you can do to help that would be good. Maybe put a piece of plywood if they're in the sun, or a piece of cardboard on top of the hive, and that way they can not have that direct sunlight pounding on them. Just try to maybe put a small popsicle stick, you know, underneath the top cover to allow more circulation of air. But anything you can do to keep them cool, it always helps so much. All right, good to see you. Take care. See you next time.